friends, welcome back to my channel, and today we're gonna be opening up this bad boy. So I'm gonna get me a taller tripod. This is as tall as it goes. So let me see. It's got some kind of book here. Let's see what this is. I can't wait to see those chickens coming around. I don't think this is anything. What is this? I just tell me it's gonna be very hot. It's a rotisserie. Y'all gotta save some money on that. I think everybody knows it's gonna be hot. Okay. I have no idea if it takes time down or... some twine, rope, some gloves. They must have built that around that or something. I don't know what the hell they do. Hold on. I haven't got to a book yet. Thank you. I gotta do a better job in packing this. That's just ridiculous. Yeah, the doctor wanted me to go to the urinary hospital. They think it's my appendix or I got a hernia, I don't know, but I don't have time. I finally found the book. That should have been right there on top. This is ridiculous. Hold on. What do I do to stab myself with that thing? I don't know who in the world came up with this, but they need to fire before they end up stabbing somebody. This is what I'm interested in. Chicken. That's the other part of it. I just threw in my kitchen. All right, now I got the crap going everywhere. There we go. This is just ridiculous. Oh my God, I tell you. You've got it weaved around these holes and crap. What in the hell? Hold on, is this two baskets? No. That's one basket. What in the hell are they doing? I'll tell you what. These people over in China. I hope one of these days we get away from them. We need to bring stuff back to America. We wouldn't do this kind of crap. And I tell you what, I think this, the white stuff, I think it's against the law. That's confusing. It's not by the river. Okay. Yeah, some kind of basket here. It seems to be one basket. Then we got some kind of tray. I mean, two trays. Then we got another tray here. With holes in it. Then we got some kind of scooper. And I know this is supposed to go together or something. Got here loud mouth, okay. You put your chicken in there. That's just some string. I don't know what for. And some gloves. Okay. All right, well, I'm gonna pause it here so I can wash everything. And then later, when it gets, I might look to see how long it takes to cook a chicken. I got two chickens. And then when I get ready to cook my chickens, I'll come back on, have it all nice and clean. I'm gonna find this white stuff everywhere. What are we all doing? I'm gonna just clean my kitchen. That's some kind of food ties, it says. That's a heat shield. Oh, that's a carving platform. That's a carving platform. Okay. Whatever. All right. So those are what you get in it. Oh, let me see. I got chickens. Two chickens. There we go. Two chickens. 165 degrees for 10 minutes per pound. I'll have to look to see how many pounds those chickens are. And so... Alright, let me let y'all go. And I'll pause this, wash all this, and then I will come back when I'm ready to cook these chickens. Okay, I'm back. I've got my chickens washed here. I'm gonna use some pepper and season salt on them. Okay. I put this in here, but we're not gonna worry about that right now. First, we got to season this chicken. We got to tie it up. I've never tied a chicken up before. So, here, loud mouth. Yeah. At the same time. I had to run down to Walmart and get me a few groceries I ordered, and seems everyone thinks they're living in England. They keep driving on the wrong side of the road. And how many times you must get hit head on. They don't know how to drive, or they're just not paying attention. They need to go home and go back to bed. Okay. Okay. I don't know what I do with this thing. Oh, here it is. You're supposed to do the mains or something. Let me see. I don't have chicken drifts all over me. there. I don't know if that's how you do it or not. Uh-oh, where'd my string go? I should just cut those wings off in a couple of seconds. I tried to read the instructions how to do this, and it was kind of complicated. I think that one's done better. Alright, I'm washing hands real quick. There's the trays. It moves on. It's just going like that. And if you've got new one, the heat shield. The bottom has to. Slides behind the heating element right there. I'll take this out. Let me look at my book on top. I hope that's water, not chicken juice on me. Alright, that shows how to do it straight up and down. Let's So, okay, the legs are gonna go at the top, and I think it just goes straight through the middle of the chicken. That's what it's showing. So. Okay. Legs. What are you supposed to do with this? Oh, that was easy. If it's correct. Okay. Hold on, let me stick him over on this pan. Okay. Hold on, let me see. Make sure we got him going the right way. It looks like it's totally even. Can you put it like that? Alright, I'll want my hands off. Heavy. It's 11 pounds. Oh, Lord. Hold on. Hold on. Oh my Lord. Get out of there. Are you kidding me? I thought they had like some kind of lock or something on here. I saw an infomercial one time, they had like a lock. You locked it. All right, hold on, I gotta put that back over here. I'll have this damn thing all contaminated. Oh, hallelujah, Jesus. Let me wash my hands first. I'll be right back and wash my hands. This way. I think I'll keep that up for now. I don't think I'll need that. Yeah, let's clean the can and everything. That's chicken juice in there. Okay. It's, hold on. What does this say? Normal.
And I'll heat up that perfect.
I'm glad I didn't put that on there. It's good too. Because these kind of big chickens. Oh, Bob. He's smoking. Does he supposed to be smoking? Okay, hold on. Let's see why it says it's doing it. Maybe it's because it's hitting that element back there, you think so? Maybe I need to take it off and just do one. Hold on, they usually have a... You have some kind of problem. Let's see. Garden platform. Auto symbol. Let's take it out. Let's turn him around the other way. I think he's hitting that element. Good. Which one comes off? That is the one that comes off. Okay. I'm gonna put him there. And I think it needs to go the other way. It's gotta be hitting that element back there. Thank you. gonna stick him in here because I think I'm just gonna put him in the oven. Let's try it. Let me wash my hands again. Let's try this. Well, pop the scissors to get over here. Hold on. I swear it's still gonna hit that damn thing back there, isn't it? I'll just try it again. Hold on. I don't know. Hours. Hold on. He's smoking again. This video may be a bust. I'm gonna take it out, let it go for just a minute, see if it's burning on there. I don't know what's wrong with it. I may have to clean it up and send it back and right out and done with box for me. Let's just check it this way. See if it's gonna burn. Sometimes they do that stuff that burns off. See, I do see smoke coming out of it. I'm gonna end this video here. I'm just gonna bake it in the oven. I'm just gonna bake this in the oven. Flash on, just pass on this. I'm gonna clean up and send it back to Amazon. So, I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye bye.